2 years ago. I was gifted a Belgian Malinois from my father, and I trained her for about 1.5 years, and I just recently got two-face for the last 9 months. I seeked professional dog training. I specifically train over at South Bay Malinois in Compton because I didn't know too much about the Belgian Malinois, and I discovered that they do need certain outlets. So I wanted to make sure that I did my dog good by letting him and her enjoy doing the things that they're really good at. So Face and I started building engagement probably about 4 months ago. I've had him for about 9 months now. We started out with simple things. I've asked him to look at me a lot, rewarding him, making sure that I have a lot of time as far as play time throughout the day. A lot of engagement would be playing ball, tug, taking him to the classes on Saturdays. Since I've been